41%. Almost halfway done. Okay. Yeah, I just need Rachel's diary. Down there. Okay. I'm gonna crouch. Okay, so it's blow me that away.
Saying someone has hidden Rachel's diary from us. But if they did, where would you hide a book in this house? Perhaps a library?
Do I leave these doors open? This is a library, I guess. Oh, there's a tree. These doors slightly ajar. A bunch of this.
know about this, did you? She kept secrets from you, Ed. Maybe she didn't love you after all.
Okay. Just calm down. Hopefully nothing has just now spawned. It's just... skedaddle. Slowly crawl this way. Oh, spin around. Okay. We're almost back to the seance room, where it's relatively safe. I don't know if it's safe for me to run, though, there. I'd certainly like to. Okay. Why is our save point not here anymore? Why can't I save here anymore? Should we go downstairs and save real quick? There's a hair in my face. Is the tall man still going to be down here? Are all the save points gone? No, we still have this save point. Run to the seance room.
You're keeping a secret diary?
Uh-huh. There's still a lot you don't know about me.
Okay, everyone. Close your eyes and open your minds. Open yourself up to the spirit world.
I want my camera back.
Oh, boy.
Stand on
is she all right?
Oh, yes.
Are we gonna see that thing on the table like jump sheriff again?
is happening? Meadow, you tell me right now what is going on.
What are you doing?
Whoa, what? Did it possess us?
It's you.
Everyone must pay.
What? Were we the monster the whole time? Oh. Hello. What?
Well, it's no longer a mystery to me why the house won't let you leave. You should go check on the survivors. Maybe they're still breathing.
Okay, I thought we save first. I like saving. Whoop. Oh, let's go in the memory palace. Is there anything new? Something stinky and chewy. I don't know how to tell if something's new or not. Let's just get out of here. I have my camera back. Oh, I didn't change the crap. I didn't change the stream description. Out of here. Okay, so she went that way. Are there any photograph memories over here? I don't think there were.
understand what it was about your photos that drew Barclay's attention. But when he offered to pay so much, and all I had to do was keep you unaware of it, I didn't mean to do it. I swear I didn't, but once it got rolling, it was so hard to stop. And this seance job, I really thought I could make it up to you and Rachel. Barclay stiffed me again. I thought for once I had done the right thing. I'm so sorry, Ed. It shouldn't have come to this. I'll make it up to you. I swear.
So, Rachel or whoever ran this way. Let's go save. Scared the crap out of me. Okay, so she ran towards the garden area. I don't want to go back to the garden area. Out of my way. Okay, so he went that way. Are they still running together? Have we been through this store yet? Oh, is this the end of Tall Guy's hallway? I'm hearing doors. Go down here. There. Oh, it's locked. What even is this room? Well, we're not going in there. Maybe the lady went somewhere else. My Wraith vision does sort of want me to go that way. Maybe she went out into the garden. Not that I want to go out there anymore than I want to go in there.
This sure doesn't look like our backyard. Come.
Okay, I just saw some of those doors down there open. Is that monster still walking around out here? That way. This will make me backtrack across here.
I mean, look at this. Everybody here is insane, but I guess I can deal with that for a few days if I get to spend my time out here.
Barclay's paying me a lot to shoot the seance tomorrow night. We can finally pay off our debts.
And then we leave LA, right?
Is that crying Spectre woman going to turn out to be her? Suffer some horrible fate out here. Okay. We'll just inch forward, very cowardly like. Sweet. Garden shed. Okay, so that's locked. Oh, I have to go in through these side doors. Hey Alex, I just heard my phone go off a couple of times. Yeah, that could mean that I got the text that they're on their way, or it could mean that it's been delivered.
Okay, I'm gonna check what this is saying.
show you a secret.
Ooh, exciting.
Close the gazebo doors. This is not going to go well.
And the other one.
I hate this. I hate this so fucking much. It might not be. That's not the first time. There could be like, Billy is approaching with your order.
There's something you need to understand. Something important.
Is there a monster around? Can we go save again real quick? Thank you, Alex. Okay. This way. I'm gonna be running from like spooky ghost chick again, ain't I? You have no idea how much I hate this.
Did your friends make it here? Or did you slit their throats before they could escape? Did you murder dear Rachel? I am dying to know.
Oh, hey, Ace. It is very dark here. Wow, and this flashlight is worthless. Where are you streaming, Ace? Oh, these are both locked. Dinner's here. I wonder what's for dinner. It's not pizza, Alex. No. You seem very non-committal, so I decided to surprise you. Mm-hmm. This room is horrible. So dark. I'm using up all my flashlight. Guest house kitchen. I'm locked in here. What time is it? 9:11. What? You didn't... What question, Ace? Is it hard to hear me?
Me?
Oh, I asked you what you streamed, Ace.
Oh, you have my ears.
Yeah, you were streaming right before, right? Receipt. Staten Hotel Catering Service, Thousand Oaks, California. Deliverer, Daniel Hansen. Delivery time, 8:43 p.m. Order 1. A bottle of gin. Anything of Japanese brand, if possible. Some salted crackers and a slice of brie. Order 2. The most expensive brandy you can find. Her words. Order 3. A couple of beers and some chips. Items delivered. One bottle of Takata Gin, $30.99. One package of Auntie's Deluxe Saltine Crackers, $18. That must be a huge thing of saltine crackers. Like almost $20 for saltine crackers. One chunk of Garnier Brie. Two pears. One bottle of Francois the 16th Blue. Diamond 1953 Cognac. 6 cans of silver blue lager, 1 bag of base chips, sour cream, and union? Sour cream and union. What sort of flavor is union? Purchases, subtotal, blah 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 blah, paid in advance. Scribbled at the bottom. Delivered space behind porch pillar, as you weirdly and very specifically specified, / Daniel. Porch pillar. Now, are these stores unlocked? Oh, this is a different stairwell. I have to give everyone dinner. I will. You know what? I will make sure to charge my microphone next time so we can do this properly from the start. And, yeah, I think I'm just going to call it a little bit early today. We played some Darknet, some Thumper, and a tiny bit of this. I would have liked to play more of this, but I'm hungry. I'm super hungry, so I'm going to go eat. Thank you for chilling with me, Ace, and I don't know actually what to... Gurky? Gurky? I don't know how to... I don't know what you want me to call you. I don't know if he's even still watching. I don't even know if he's a heat. So, but later.
What am I doing? Are you talking about me?
How do I get out of here?